most fascinating things I find about people's social media is you can literally see their life's entire journey, you know, on social. It's like a little script.
Correct.
That you can go through. Being in the public eye, I wanted to ask you, Ishan, one has to become careful, like Janhvi said, about, like, you know, what people might think. Do you think that from the time before your movie released and everything, do you think that's changed? Are you careful with what you post now, or you weren't careful before either?
I think I'm not posting anything radically different from what I was
right,
before.
Right, that's what I mean.
But it's a change in perspective more than anything.
People's perspective or yours?
I mean, there are people out there who look at it from a very different, very objective opinion. So they give you that perspective and they tell you that you should be more careful about what you post because it will have this repercussion. And of course, before for me, it wouldn't. I've always had a public Instagram account. I think, been using the app for 6 years.
Right.
But the reason for me using it hasn't changed over the years.
Right.
I like you said, I like that it's like an archive of your life.
Yeah, you literally can go down people's life and go 3 years ago and you're like, you know what
they
you're
used
feeling.
To be this way and these are the changes that have come into their lives.
Pehle album hua karte the, ab Instagram.
That's exactly what it is. It's like a very public album that anyone can access at any point of time. And with that come the repercussions that would if you had an album for everyone in the world to see.
Yeah.
So where do you draw that line? So what is it that you won't share on Instagram or on social media?
I don't think because it's social media, it's not a place where I would like promote my private life. You can get a glimpse into my private life. You can get a sense and a feeling of who I am as a person. But that's an instinctive decision. It's not like I want to.
So this is very interesting. So you think after you became a public person, and I'm sorry, this is for both of you. Like, I've always been very fiercely protective about my private life from, like, way before. But for, like, I'm calling you guys the social, first generation of social media. Do you think after becoming public people, you are careful when you put up a picture of a private moment or, like, a party or with friends? Or are you worried as a celebrity or as an actor that your imagery is defined by who you are as a person or how you live your life as a person?
Yeah, definitely more aware of that now.
More aware, and I feel like you find, and I've realized this more now, is that people are always quick to judge on social media and you want to protect, I don't know, if you're in a private, you want to protect the people in your personal life. Like for example, my sister actually just recently got trolled on social media.
Right.
There was something silly on Coffee with Karan, and then like she started getting like rape threats and stuff.
What?
And like it was just weird to me because I feel like because people are faceless on social media, they feel like they can have opinions that sometimes cross like a moral line. So when I put stuff that's personal up on social media, I do think of that too. Like I feel protective towards them, what people might say about them
right,
or
right,
about
right.
my equation with them. So. Right. Because I mean, you do get guarded a little bit.